It's a nice clear morning this morning as the cars line up at the Scenic Circle Hotel for the start of day one of the Otago Classic Rally. We met with some of the leading drivers last night. I thought you'd be interested to meet this pair over here. Good morning, girls.
Good morning, Mark.
Deborah and Heather. Now, you guys are the only all-girl team in the Classic Rally, and you've got an iconic car here. Tell us about the car.
It's a wee 2-litre turbo Starion motor in it. We've got a nice wee dog box now, and it's really set up nicely at the moment.
And a great campaigner and entrant many years in a row here at the Otago Rally. You're seated in the top 10. Do you have a plan for today?
I guess you really got to start off quite fast, otherwise you get left behind. We'll just keep it on those grippy lines and laugh and giggle like we normally do.
You certainly have a fantastic time, and Heather, you sort of keep everything together in the passenger seat, don't you?
Yeah, and try and tell her where to go. It's the only time she listens to me, so but it's cool what's written down. We've been through on recce and checked our notes, so they're looking good.
You've both done this many times. Are there any nerves as you line up here at the Scenic Circle Hotel this morning?
I've been running for more than 20 years, and I'm always sick as a dog every time. Which is a good sign, because if I wasn't, I'd start worrying.
Get rid of those nerves as you get out to the first special stage this morning. It's a long trip out there too, about 50 k's of touring.
It's quite relaxing, to be honest.
Yeah, there'll be lots of giggles just to settle us down for the first new stage of the rally.
Of course, we won't be speeding. We'll be doing the speed limit.
As you would. Have a great day, and we wish you luck.